We are back. You know what that means. Existential purgatory. So, last time we left off about 13 seconds of gameplay. It's looking okay. That's the best it's getting. I feel like right here we should have some moving objects. Also, I hope you all enjoyed that last video. I hope in this video I fixed some of the issues that I had in the previous, which is my microphone audio being absolutely atrocious. Also, that my keyboard, it's kind of difficult to fix the keyboard because I have a microphone that's just on my desk. I have nowhere I could really put it because also the wire is very short. I think what I'm gonna do here is a ball jump. I'll show you what I mean by a ball jump. You could do this thing that San would do. This. Okay, so it should look something like that. But with me actually doing the jump right. I'm gonna make it so you have to time that. So in this part, I'm probably just gonna make it very bouncy. Okay, so we're gonna make some tight wave section right here. Structure here. Fun fact, I have no idea what I'm doing when making this. Saw blades. Yep. Saws. Yeah. That's some layering. I honestly don't have too many topics to talk about in this video. I will though talk about some video ideas I have. If any of you think that it would be a good idea for me to do it, let me know in the comments. Because I don't really know yet of what any of you guys want, because I'm new at this. Those ideas are I'm probably gonna have some sort of gameplay show off. I'll show off my old levels or unfinished levels, because I've made some terrible levels in the past because I started off as one of probably the worst creators possible. I didn't even know that you could rotate objects for 2 months, I believe. For the one or two longtime followers of this channel, which hello, you're cool. There's only one that I can think of, and that's probably not fine. And the people who used to follow my channel, they're aware that I actually tried to make content back then, but it really sucked. It wasn't even content, it was top 10 videos. If I should start doing live streams again. I used to do those all the time, level requests. Thinking of doing those again. That would be fun. I'm also still trying to find out how to make my videos, not boring. Probably gonna start adding audio over the videos. If I'm just not doing that, which I should probably keep on. This is honestly such a good song. I love this artist. Alright, so now that you finished structuring most, I wanna first make this a bit more difficult. I have some fakes. If anyone's gonna fall for them, but let me know in the comment section if you would fall for these fakes. Okay, so we did that little section. Right here is already pretty difficult, but I wanna see if maybe I can I am doing that. I'm also doing that. This is an impossible level. Impossible. Right here, we have this section. It looks kind of like a sort of piston in a way. So we're gonna assign this to group number two. One, two, three. We do the same over here, but instead of group two, we do next three. Group three. There. So one, two, three. Number three. So we have two. So for two, it'll be 30 up. And for three, it would be negative 30. I'm so smart. The fun part of this is easing. So without easing, it's boring. I personally like exponential out. Thanks, Josiah. Honestly, actually, just might make this 0.8, so it takes longer. And this will take shorter. 0.4. Yeah. I think maybe I should do that again, but for this wave section. Alright, so we're gonna erase that, which is basically gonna just be the same thing as we did last time. Oh, I just got a cool idea. Alright, so what if all of this just kinda goes down? Actually, no, let's do wave. Wave's pretty cool. I don't know about you guys, I think wave's pretty nice. I'm gonna let my demons come back. So for that structure, I'd say it looks kinda like a crystal coming out the ground. I think right here, and then add a and to make it so it goes back to being flipped upside down. And right here. No, that's a bit too bad. No, actually, it should be bad. Yeah, that looks nice. Here, we're gonna have this do that. I want this part just to look kind of like crystals coming up the ground. So I'm here, sitting here, trying to get back to that part. I will also say, I will respond to comments. I like to respond. I might make a Discord server for my channel. I used to have one, but it died, and I wanted it to die because I was annoying back then. Maybe if I get like known, a bit more known again, I will bring it back. I'll invite all the real ones as well, and that'd be funny. And fun. Also get like maybe exclusive early content there. What should I do for this spiral? I think that's fine. But it just looks odd. My dog's crying. Alright, we're just gonna do this. And that one too. And boom, 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 oop. Alright. We're gonna do wave spam right here. My somewhat not beloved. Actually, I'm gonna do something kind of cool. So it's a structure right here. I'm gonna make them look like this. I did that wrong. What? Okay, we're back. I took a little snack break. And you know, I realized something. My audio wasn't even better. It was like about the same. So I'm gonna have to change that. So let me just finish structuring this thing. Okay, so we have that. Let's do a practice run of it. And I'm also gonna lower the volume of the game. We first have this green one, which isn't too bad, I don't think. We have this click, which is pretty awful. That one was also very awful. Let's turn on the show trajectory. Alright, so now we can see when it's possible. There we go. And I feel like we should make that go out a little bit earlier. I might need to nerf that. Actually, no, it works. So, done that. And let's lower the game volume. And that's what we got. And we're gonna move this a bit. Like, right in the middle of it. Look at that. Look at that chunky thing right there. And right here, I'm gonna have a transition. Not just any transition, a weird one. You know what? I might make this dual. So we are about to test the possibility of this. This is gonna be terrible. Actually, it's not going as bad as I thought. But it's also not going well. And right here, I'm gonna add the worst thing possible. Right next to that duel. Spam. Yeah, this is off. Do we even have an alpha? We do not. Alright, group 7 is an alpha trigger. An alpha trigger is a trigger that makes you be able to set objects invisible. Group ready. So all groups that are 7 are now invisible, which is, I have to assign them to be invisible. Now it should. That's such good sync. Oh my god, I love that. So we're gonna put this down every single time it goes down. It should be something like this. Yeah. We're gonna add some good old classic UFO spam. But I hate it when it looks generic. So to make this not look generic, you know what we're gonna do? Structure it silly.
2 hours later.
Alright, so I have finished this section. That's basically what it looks like. So I'm pretty proud of that. Looks kind of cool. We still have a lot more to do. So right here, we're gonna do a cool little trick that I learned in like 2018, where the UFO will basically do like a cool little like rotate thing. Alright, so we have this little section. No, we're gonna make a club stunt monster. I don't know what we're gonna name him, but he's gonna have some name. He's sad that he's put in a level that's made to have atrocious gameplay. So that makes him atrocious. Loser. Yep, that's pretty cool. It's pretty neat. Pretty nifty right there. Reminds me of, what's that one level that's like... You know, I'm gonna go play that level. We're gonna take a break from building. We're gonna go play that level that I'm thinking of. Where is it? There it is, Audio Explosion, my beloved. You know, this level was kinda nothing for a minute, I believe. I think this level is pretty cool though. Okay, I don't like that little ship thing though. This part kinda sucks gameplay though. It's just that where I'm not good at ship, either or. Alright, so now that we got past that, why'd it quit? Okay, so back to building. Hopefully we can get some actual progress. You know what? I'm pulling spikes here. Big saw. Alright, so we are back, and I did some work off camera. Just a little. First, we gotta see if it's possible. You know, I always feel like people underestimate how long a layout like this takes. So I was like, oh, it's gonna take that long. But when you're me over here, I've currently built this for like, I believe, 4 hours now in the editor. Oh yeah, barely made that. Ooh. Alright, so... I'm not scared of having visual bugs in my levels. Definitely. No, we're gonna add a slope here. Why is Terraria open? Well, today I want to get to at least 30 seconds, because 30 seconds is a happy number. I think. I hope. It better be. You know, one thing that I always do that I'm building that I find honestly very helpful is presets. Yeah, that'll do. And fun fact, if you use Build Helper, it will automatically create your own triggers. It's very helpful. Mushed. Put more. Alright, so here we have nothing. Then we have something. Alright, so we currently have this wave section. We have these two things rotating. Now, to make it worse, hills. These are hills, yep. Mm-hmm. That is a wave section and a half. Dear God. What have I made? It's like biblically accurate angels all over, but biblically accurate wave section. And we're gonna do a tight ship section, how about that? Right after this abomination of a wave, three easy clicks, and there's just tight wave and a tight ship. I feel like a lot of this recording, though, has just been me just, like, not saying anything, which is kind of a shame. I will probably, yeah, I'm probably going to be ending the video soon. Because, well, first off, I hit the 30-second mark, which is kind of my goal. And second off, I'm going to watch Fight Club with someone, and I like that movie. So we're just going to do a little bit more. I'm going to call it off. Hopefully I get this video by maybe, like, Wednesday? Really cool. Big boy of a structure. Let's do that. Like what I want to do here. Sort of like do cataclysm. Let me know if you ever want like a tutorial on how this stuff is done. Because I think that would be fun to make one. It might be done in 3 or 4 parts. Because I'm definitely not doing it in only 2 because it's not finished. This might be the most inaccessible top one ever built. Oh, can we get it through that? Oh, no, we can't. Alright, come on, can we get through? Nope, 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 can we get through? Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A room full of rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. Locked me in a room. A rubber room with rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. I was locked in a room. A rubber room with rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy. We did it. This level is possible with speed hacks. And a bot, probably. Alright. I guess that's it. This part of me building this. Yeah, there's gonna be a third part. It's gonna come out eventually. Hopefully soon. But, yeah, also, go play Shatter.